Alright guys, so welcome back to another video. It's Lois Gaming, and today guys are gonna be playing a brand new game, solo leveling. This is actually testing, and I took the time to read the whole freaking, not the whole thing, I'm like halfway there, like chapter 94, manhwa, I forget the name, but I'm solo leveling. It's pretty nice, so I leave the link in the description or comments or whatever if you guys wanna watch that. Do make sure you like and subscribe, really close to 1,000 subscribers. Let's get into this. Alright, so basically guys, do make sure you like and subscribe. I already said this once, but it don't help out a lot. I'll just love if you do it. So customize, let's see, swordsman. I'm an assassin, my boy. Who you think you talking to here? I hope they got like random clothes, cause like, am I really finna be naked, my guy? You really? Solo blocks leveling. Let's go. It looks like I'm really finna be naked. Okay. I was like about to say. Okay, so welcome to Solo Box Leveling. Here we are, the Hunters Association secret hiding out for new hunters. Where your potential to become hunters. So we're being all right. No, okay. Good luck, and we're looking forward. We're looking forward to the part. Hey man, I don't care about this, honestly. I'm not stupid. I'm not vexed. I don't need that much health for whenever. All right, probably. Okay, let's see. Okay, E-Rank gate. Okay, enter the gate. Yes sir, let's get into this gate. So our first gate, let's see how this will be. I hope this is hard, but not literally just the NPCs having a bunch of health and I just slash and like a hack and slash type beat. I hope we get skills on our blades. They said blocking don't work on these NPCs, so might as well just try to, what the frick? Alright, they got like a 180 range. Okay, decent EXP. I don't even think I'm supposed to kill. Okay, kill all mobs and complete, okay, I'm supposed to kill all of them. Alright. Especially whenever it's mobs, they can fight back. Alright, dungeon completed or cleared. Reward will given shortly. Dungeon E, reward 500 EXP, 101. Alright. Oh, and once I go over there, there should be a boss. Dungeons don't normally end until whenever you defeat the boss. Alright, okay, E-Rank dungeon cleared. You can now exit this dungeon. Sure, but literally, that's not how dungeons works. If you have not read the manhwa or whatever, the way you get your dungeon clear or whatever, it's not by killing all the mobs, it's by killing the boss. So, click E to interact. Alright, some hunters told me that, can I skip this? I really have to listen to this. And let's go. Teleporting inside, please wait. Okay, so this is our second dungeon. This is a C rank dungeon. I hope this is hard, cause like I'm a solo everything. This is a solo anime, my G. Door open. Alright. Okay, this makes more sense. Whoa. Oh, it's kinda dark in here. It's dark in here. They need to fix this. It's really dark. Hold up. I'm gonna have to kill myself with the brightness on my screen. But like, oh shoot, they do some damage. Hold up, my guy. I'm increasing my brightness on my monitor. Alright, now my brightness on my monitor is max, you can say. Oh my god. How am I supposed to kill these people? Blocking don't even work, right? Hey, blocking don't work. Sheesh. Ooh. Alright, it looked like someone is offering to help me. Okay, did you join? Oh my god. Yes. My typing is so offbeat. Alright, let's go. It looks like that guy already went. Okay, so I got some help. I got a level 31 to help me. So, yeah, this is gonna be a bit easier. So, we in here. Let's go. This thing, oh, it did. Okay, oh, he doing some damage like crazy. Oh, now I can't wait. Hello, boom. PvP in this game don't look that good. I'm just gonna be honest, PvP don't look that good so far. It's just the animation wise and the dagger. I expected like more scythe like animations because the blade is shaped like a scythe, and like, yeah. There's more. Oh shoot, that must be damage. Oh, they count as two though. Okay, some EXP. That's crazy. Them things give a lot of EXP. Sheesh. Oh my god, he got skills. Okay. Alright, this is like that one Sword Art game, but better so far. No lag issues on me, on my side. Oh, love. Can I do this? Oh, nope, that still makes me lag. I don't even got the... Oh, yes, I do. My boy's inferior. Oh. Okay. Oh, you do got stat points. Okay, so strength, agility... I don't know what that is. Visit, sense. So, I'm gonna put a lot in strength. Can I, like... Oh, my God. I got so much money. Yo, that's crazy. Getting carried is crazy in this game. I can literally just buy the best weapon now. All right. I got that much in stat. Agility. Agility. Give me some agility. I don't know what that is. Visit. Okay, so this is health. It took me a while, but I figured out this is health. Yo, though. Oh my god. I got so much stat points. That's crazy. Alright. Okay. Okay, my boy. Let's try this again. Oh, I'm dead. That is tough. Kill all mobs. No way. I straight up sold. I did not know it was like that. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. So talk about this video. This is the new game. Try it out. It's in testing right now. Probably the most players it'll ever have. But like, this game pretty fun, pretty decent so far. It's looking hard, but like the money that I made whenever that guy carried me, I'm pretty sure I can like just get a weapon and just fly through every single rank. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Do make sure you like and subscribe. Oh, mainly subscribe, because I need that K. I want to see it not by the end of this summer. I want 2K or 3.
Rapping like the narco, got dope like Pablo, cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope.